I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like peanut butter.
Hey everybody, how you doing? GXR 6.5 inch coaxial speaker made by Polk Audio, 2496, marked down to 1496. Nice little grill, two piece deal, very nice. Coaxial speaker, tweeter action, woofer action. Let me show you a trick. Here's what I'm gonna do. Enter the flower pot. Got the flower pot from Ollie's. It's like a discount store, $4.99. Actually, it was 40% off, so it's 40% off of $4.99. Check it. That goes there, like magic. See what we got there? What I'm gonna do is turn this flower pot into a 6-inch/6.5-inch speaker enclosure. The things you need are primarily something like this. What this actually is, this is a poly seam seal caulk. Seals, bonds, fills, all purpose, the original adhesive caulk. You're also gonna need some of this acoustic filler. I stole this from the couch cushion because that goes in here like that. Maybe half of that, but anyway, because you put that in there and it reduces the acoustic scattering that's gonna happen. Now let me say something about this pot real quick. I chose this pot because it's terracotta. Terracotta is very thick, it's dense, has a much tighter sort of structure when you compare it to other pots. If the pot in the inside is white, it's probably not gonna work. Terracotta, real thick, it's got some weight to it. It should give me a pretty good frequency response. Has a nice hole in the bottom to let some sound out, plus the speaker wires. Okay, really, really simple. Okay. Gotta fill it. It happens. Dog hair. All right. It's the last thing right here. Make you a nice bead of glue. Now the good thing about this stuff is that if you decide, hey, this didn't work out, or I'm done, and I want to use the speaker somewhere else, you can. All right, well, I got the speakers hooked up. Let's see what they sound like.
We were born for the wind, and we're so much younger than the sun. And everybody but was one.
I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, peanut butter.